Yo, it's first day of tour and I don't know what to say.
Dude, you don't know what to say? Dude, that's why I don't do this. But...
Yo, what's up? It's...
Get out the way. What is up, YouTube? It's your boy.
Bam.
All right, we're done here. We're done here.
This is the first day of Christmas 2022. Super excited. I bought a camera and I'm gonna document a bunch of stuff and take you guys around, show you a lot of the behind the scenes. Just have some fun, you know? So here we go. So we're in the arena. Today we're at the T-Mobile Center in Kansas City. The crew is just setting everything up. It's the first day, so you know, we take a little bit more time on the first day just to make sure everything's right, but they're getting it done. We have one of the best crews in all of touring, so.
We got our clothes in. We're wearing them for the first time. And I look like an Rnb singer. Ooh, 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 the very first time. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna wear this though. This is, I'm just trying stuff out.
We're about to do our kind of final run through before our first show.
Just run through a few songs, a few transitions, make sure we're super tight.
He saved my life.
First fail. He dropped it. He dropped it. I saw it. First show. Here we go. How you feel, Chris?
It's the famous walk out to stage. Excited about this one.
First show, baby. How you feel?
Man, first time we're all dressed up. It feels good. It feels like our football uniforms are on.
I look short. Look, velvet. I look short. Look, velvet.
Velvet. Velvet.
The best of Christmas textures.
And now you know.
All right, everyone. As a tree in the ground.
Yo, yo, day two of this Christmas tour, and we're in Dallas, Texas. One of my favorite things, as you can see, is during setup time, getting into an empty arena, especially when it's like a sports team arena. It's just the best.
I'm a big sports fan. Anytime I could just walk around and on like an NBA level arena, it's always a good time. I usually tend to walk the halls and just, I don't know, experience and take it all in.
Next thing you gotta do when you're on tour, wake up, take a shower, all that good stuff, explore the arena while they're putting it all together. But the most important thing, Kobe!
See how, look out, cash in the center, couple of cards, convenience, you know, no stress. Try to simplify, like that.
Cheers, boys.
Cheers, boys.
Cheers.
Cheers, dogs.
Yeah.
So we're just listening back to last night's show. We tend to do that as much as we can, just so we can get ears on things, what we can improve on. So I'm gonna show you a little clip of that right now. Hey, can you solo just the bass? Wow. I'm sure the guy that's playing that is a hunk. Yeah. It looks amazing.
You wanna see what he looks like?
Holy smokes! Woo! That's that drum bass connection. And percussion. So, most of us have BGV mics on stage. Hey man, we be trying out here. Team no auto-tune. All right, this is me.
I finished.
That's wild.
My favorite moment is not in this song, but in what's this? So he told a pum 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 pum. What is that? Anyway,
drummer boy.
I catch you on my shaker.
Let's go.
And it's makes me feel like a badass knowing that, and I'm not even playing it. It's all that boy.
See, little details that you can add to the music that's probably not there, but that doesn't distract to the music, creates a feeling, and your bandmates will let you know if it's good or not.
Is that okay? Okay, last song.
I sing good on this one, I ain't gonna lie to you. Dios solo sabe.
Alabado sea.
Ay, alaba, ay, santo. Alabalo, hermano. Come on, Harmony. Part in the show that when the show was happening, I felt it was a little wonky, and we're trying to figure out what was the instrument that was wonky. We'll see who it was, and it's not, these moments are not to call out anyone. We're all on the same page about, like, we want to put out the best show and do the best show that we can. So we're always communicating. If we hear something wonky, we want to bring it up. And it doesn't offend anyone because we're all on the same page. We want to do the best we can. Let's see who it was. I made it up on that note. All right, we got it. We gonna be tight tonight, you know what I'm saying? But this is what builds chemistry. These moments build, you know, cohesiveness in the show musically. So it's a big part of what we do. It's just listening back, communicating to each other.
That's a lot, man. That's a lot going on.
That's a lot. There's one or the other.
It's a lot around my neck.
Dude.
What do you think?
I like the black thing, to be honest. Something about it. Close.
How about that?
Close is hard. Gonna stretch a little bit.
Dan and Dan's.
Yeah, man. You know.
Pick up our album. Double coming D. Out. 2029, baby.
Hey, those packs aren't in there. You guys don't have packs,
eh? Ooh, my fly's not.
Here you go, time to rock and roll.
Let's see what the crowd looks like.
Get a peek. Take a peek.
It's getting there, it's getting packed.
Dallas, we love you so much. You guys really showed up. Yeah, this is the first weekend of this tour. Kirk Franklin was here. What the heck? Vince, what the heck? This is your hometown, bro. It's close to it. Come on now. So, love you guys. Till next time.